Hey guys, what's up? Dark One here. Been a while. I hope everybody's doing good. Anyway, let's jump right into this and let's get her going, shall we? Alright, so let's open up our injector here. Where's she at? Right here. Alright. Let's remove all this so we can start new. Advance. Alright, so you're going to start in here. So I'd start at 8500 and then take her on up to whatever it is you need to take it to if you keep getting in it one fail. I found that I need 10,000 milliseconds. All this other stuff, just like this, native inject, okay. We're going to go to manual launch. We're going to go to our GTA 5 folder. We're going to find the GTA5.exe, and we're going to select it. All right, so there we go. I'm going to drop in my OpenIV first, and then my dark menu second, okay? All right, so then we're going to inject, and we're going to fire up some GTA. Let's do it. So anyway, all right, so now we are starting up GTA. Let's get her going. Hey, what's up, RGH? Alright, so we got GTA starting up. You can hear it in the background. Maybe, possibly. Oh, yeah, you can hear it. Alright, close the door, baby. Close the door, thank you. Alright, so here we go. Oh, hell yeah, I hear you. All right, so we're gonna start her up. Let's see how she does. I'm gonna look for some bugs and whatever. We tried to fix a few things. Added a few things, so we're going to take a look at it. It's been a while, guys, so bear with me. So we're loading up GTA, we're going into online. I joined General Voice in the Discord, so make sure you come holler at me. Thank you. Might have messed myself up because I alt-tabbed out while I was loading. Damn it. Oh, Mr. Just Go Away. What's up? What's up? There we go. Here we go. So evidently, I need to.
My mic's
too soft.
Yeah, let me just turn you up a bit.
I got to adjust
my. Talk now?
Hello.
Yeah. Now I'm live streaming it.
Test.
Okay, you're blinking out. Okay, that was a bit loud.
There, is that better? So I'm trying to.
That's my joint voice. So I can watch them and then hear you at the same time.
Okay, here we go. There we go. All right. Anyway, guys, sorry. I'm having to adjust some things. It's been a while. New computer, new everything. So I'm having to readjust all my settings. Let's get outside. I just bought all this. This is a new account. I just bought it yesterday. Let me outside. There we go. So, yes, we've been revamping. I changed this theme a little bit. I have this one, and let's see. I have this one. So, anyway, the rest of the themes are still the same. Of course, we have... anime theme... blah blah blah. Anyway, we're not here to look at themes. Well, some of us might be, but nah. Let's go back to default. There we go. All right. So anyway, now we have a money option. We can go money, add 10 million, add 5 million. We can remove money now. We can remove our money. So I'm removing 10 million, or I can remove 5 million. There we go. Well, we still got to fix that. It looks like it's adding. But anyway, that's what we've added. We added that. We added no idle kick. I'm not sure if it works or not. We're still testing it. Anyway, yeah. All right, let's take a look. Loving this airstrike.
What the hell?
Rip, I killed myself. Damn it. Hey, Modness, what's up, buddy? Oh, no. Network error. Damn it. Fuck. I hate them. I think it's something to do with either explosion gun or something. I'm not sure. I have to figure out what that is because I keep getting that. It's the second time it's done it.
Nope.
Pretty sure it's explosion gun. All right, so anyway, let's turn explosion gun on.
Damn.
What's What's that?
How was your holiday?
Oh, it was good. Why has my controller quit working? There we go. Oh, that was pretty good. Hello.
Yo, what would you say if I know people that are sharing okay, let's just say these two people are sharing. They bought it on their account, but they gave the account to them. You know what I mean? What would you say?
We're about to fix it where that can't do. We're going to enable the hardware ID locks. So soon that won't work anymore.
Can you make it like
Mobile
Legends where you can play like computers?
It resets after 48 hours, so. I'm not sure. I don't handle that part of it. Alright, let's see. Anyway. Let's go and see. What's up with the vehicles? That just happens. What's that?
I'm upset.
Boom.
Nature has all kinds of...
Hey, you like the new car? I have an opportunity you may be interested in. I have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get a hold of.
I'm messing up everything, I think. I'm good at that. Oh, they came out with a new Dominator? What the fuck?
My enviousness was a process. Hold me the closest, baby, me and under your pretty.
América está hambrienta por drogas y por pistolas.
Que hay marmaja para todos.
Hay feria para todos.
Wow.
La perra está amarrada, aunque ladre todo el día, no la deben de soltar. Mi abuelito me decía.
I haven't played in so long. I don't even know what all the new stuff is. We fixed X-Men. Somebody said it wasn't turning off. No, it's turning off. Fix that. Did a lot of stuff last night. We fixed stealth money. Stealth money's Xmas. Problem. that was a lot to fix. When we just updated, we did a quick update too. I think we're out like the next day before 24 hours really. Fix that. fucking it. Looks like I need to fix some of that stuff too, the max vehicles. We were looking into it, but nothing really happened with it. Oh, there's my car. I wonder what happened to it. There it is. Looks pretty good with all the body panels gone. We looked into it, so nothing
that
yet.
Is messed up.
Oh no! I crashed myself. I gotta figure out what caused that problem.
Yo, hi y'all. I'll be your beta tester for Fortnite.
I just removed everybody that wasn't. Check out my YouTube channel and then you'll get my social thing.
Okay.
Mr. Just Stay Away, Space YT.
Got it.
You'll see I'm loving.
Yo, what? What happened now?
Rockstar took down four of my videos.
Why?
For money. Why? Now when I mod, I just put it. Into private offices.
Yeah, right and RB, I believe, these two, this one and RB. Oh, babe. What? What? Okay. Okay, let's see. Deep, 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 ding,
ding.
What's that?
You said something crazy in my head.
Alright, so anyway, reloading into online. Screen, I don't know, OBS. Yeah, it is. It's game. Oh yeah, that's what I got it on. Nice. Wow. Yes, this is taking freaking ever. And now I know why I quit playing GTA. I am patiently waiting to load into the game. Cloud Simulator 2018. It's been the same since 2014? 13, wow. 2013. Yeah, it's been a while, man, but they've been milking this game for all it's worth, huh? I know, right? All right, so we're patiently waiting on this to load up. I haven't streamed in like forever from my office. My office is a disaster. Yeah, I've been doing it from my phone. We are still patiently waiting on GTA to load. I shouldn't alt tabbed out, I don't guess. I might have messed up when I did that. Anyway, let's see if I can add something. Let's see. What's that? Let's remove that. There we go. I can see what people are saying. That helps a little. All right, so anyway, I shouldn't alt tabbed out, so I'm going to close out GTA and try to restart it again.
Go to game settings, you've got
Focus
last turn
it off. Yeah. Yeah, it just it only does that like when I'm loading in online. sometimes if you alt tab out going into online, it freaking just fucks everything up for some reason. That, and I do need to redo all my settings, because like I said, I had to replace my motherboard, CPU, and my RAM last week before I went on vacation. What's that?
What generation you on now?
The one before now. I went with the Hero Maximus 9. i7-7400K, I believe, is the processor. Yeah, I went with the, right here, the 770.
I just bought that was like special. And my battery was.
It's a LG 1151 socket, 770K.
Yeah.
So I think that's the current, I think that's the current generation. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. We're trying. I know I'm getting hungry. Alright, here we go. The menu does have some hotkeys. Slash is teleport to waypoint. What's the other hotkeys it has? Is that it? Maybe? I don't know. Can't remember the other hotkeys, but it has a few hotkeys. So. Okay. What's that? Oh, she already left. You're a little behind. It's a little delay. I have to go to... Yeah, I gotta go to the store and get some water and some other things. Alright, so here we go. We are loading in online, maybe. I'll be online either today or tomorrow. We'll see. Oh, the clouds are filling up. There we go. Yay! We're in. We're in like Flynn. Really need to get my hotkeys set back up. There's my girl. So anyway, let's get back to. So if you just got an account, what you want to do is get new batteries for your controller, because my batteries suck. Going to rescue, recovery, I did my set level, I set it at 130, your max stats, unlocks everything, so don't really need to mess with all this, unlock it, blah, 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 pretty much does all that for you, I got to do a few things, on this, because I don't think max stats, max works. It might have worked. I don't know. Oh yeah, wow, look at all the snacks it gave me. Holy shit, so that does work. Unlimited snacks, look at that. Alright, so where's the nightclub? I need to go check out the nightclub. I didn't even see. Was it?
Yeah, well, I had the money to waste, so.
Is that my nightclub? Rivals nightclub. Is that mine? Where's my nightclub? I guess that's mine. No. Where's my nightclub? I forgot where it's at. Nightclub property. Is that mine? I don't know. My nightclub? I think it is my nightclub. Maybe.
This is meant to be a live event, people! We need lights! Where's the light man? Brian! Give me a fucking spotlight! Alright, let's run through this. Live television entertainment in front of your very eyes. This is Fame or Shame Live with your host, Laszlo! He does that, and then... Shit! Ow! And then I run on, and everybody claps, and then I go, it's time to introduce the guests. And then, where's my assistant with the list of guests? Hello? If you pull that pregnancy pity party on me one more time, I will lose my cool, okay? Tony, your friend's here.
All right, thank God. Brilliant. That's a wrap. Piss off, Laszlo.
What?
This is a nightclub. This live version of an awful TV show is not happening.
But Tony...
Oh, but Tony, please, nothing. We have a new landlord. We're going back to what we do best, playing loud music, encouraging awful behavior, dancing until dawn, and having personal crises like good, God-fearing idiots.
Tony, please, I'm desperate.
Listen, I love narcissism. I built a career on narcissism. I stare into the mirror and beat off like a real man. I pose, I preen, but there's a limit here. I cannot, I will not, sit here and watch it. We need kids, young people, midlife crisis divorcees, whoever's gonna bring the party. And we need them wasted, and we need them dancing. Not taking selfies with some fuckwits. I ran the fucking 1980s. Well, I was the 1990s. And I'm back.
Okay.
Get me a DJ.
But, Tony, I'm the DJ.
No, you're not a fucking DJ. You're a dick.
A dick? But, Tony, I got you a bunch of celebs.
I'm gay Tony. The gay Tony. I'm the celebrity here. Me and her. But if you want to bring some famous people into the club, we will host them gracefully. Because I am favor and grace, and I am back. I got an investor. We're running shit again. I need a DJ. I've been high since 2010. What do these kids need nowadays? I'm having a breakdown. I'm too old.
Me too. Tony, can we hug?
Yeah.
Please.
Sure, yeah.
You shouted at me a lot.
All right.
And Tony?
Yeah.
I don't think you can say gay Tony anymore. It's not PC. The internet will go crazy.
Okay. I'll bear that in mind. All right. Find me English Dave.
English Dave?
He says a DJ to Booker. He's in the book. All right. Come on, boys. Let me show you around. All right. Listen, big guy. Work your list of famous people. We're opening very soon.
Okay. You got it.
All right. I am going to fix this place up for you. You can do whatever you want down here. Literally, whatever you want. That's a gorgeous space. Plenty of room. Lots of storage. You can set up a hub for your other businesses, maybe. I don't know. I'm just saying. Whatever you need. I know nothing. I mean, I know everything, but... Make your way through there. You got a computer in there. You can bring another staff down here. Your whole entourage. Whatever you need. I'm sure you know how to set that up. And upstairs... Upstairs is another office with a computer on the same network. You can run the club businesses out of that. And the interior team ready to move in. Ho-ho. And the name, Galaxy.
I'm watching the nightclub intro.
Amigo! Que pasa?
Hello, Dave.
Kind of stuck.
My new investor?
Can't do nothing with.
English Dave.
Safe. Skin. Respect. So where you been, Tone? Long time, no power!
Hi, Zakai, Dave, and cursing fate. And you?
Oh, never better, old son, never better. One love. Nice bag.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. What can I do you for?
we're reopening as a nightclub. Ha ha! A proper underground dance music paradise.
And what kind of crowd do you want in this, paradise?
Don't be judgmental, Dave. We're gonna make this place amazing. I need people, you know, who know music. Club music.
What you need, old son, is a European. Someone with savoir-faire. Someone who can bring in the business. Let me see. No, not him. Not, To open this dump, bring in a good crowd. Solomon. It's the proper shit. Great music, great crowd, and no cheese.
How much?
Let me see what I can do. Daniel, his manager, owes me a favour. I've got a few other DJ ideas as well. One love.
One love. Well, you gotta get to work. I'll stay here and oversee the improvements. You get us a staff and a sound system. Do you know a ritual sacrifice? Festival out in the desert. Gotta borrow some things from their socialist utopia. And staff, I've arranged to poach a few. It's all on the office computer.
Okay. All right, let's get our nightclub going, shall we? My controller died again. Where the fuck is my computer? Oh, it's back here. Alright, hello, Vortex. What's this? Stage. Yeah. Door. Private office. Okay. Cool. Looks pretty nice. Okay. So I got an elevator. All right. Let's get this thing cracking, lacking. Let's go. Come on. Let me go. All right. So we got to use the computer. I guess this is not my computer. I guess this one's mine. All right. So I got to register as a CEO. All right, here we go. What's that?
Okay, here we go. Get us our staff. You can pick them up in any order. You're collecting our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house, and someone to run your warehouse.
To be on board.
You and Tony? Alright, let's go.
I can't believe I'm going to work in a dance club. Or a warehouse underneath a dance club.
Thanks for the pickup. You're the partner, right? Hey, who's this guy?
Cool, let's do it.
Your security, huh? You look it.
Hey, babe.
Hey, Johan.
All right. That was quick.
Okay, we've got our core team. Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can finish setting up this place. When you're ready, come and access the computer.
What, the phone? Come on now. Run, woman, run. Shake that ass. Let me see what you got. Alright, here you go. What we gotta do is go steal some sound equipment.
Okay, head out into the desert. Like I said, we need to
lift it up, a little bit. Yeah. Oh, perfect. All right, come here, look at this. I love it. Galaxy, what do you think?
I think it's 100!
/P.
What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm seeing tracers. I am the opening DJ. Get the crowd bumping. Get the millennials boys with the wooka wooka wooka.
Go away.
What?
Go get me some celebrities for opening night. Put them up in the VIP lounge if you have to, but you will not be DJing.
My glow stick.
Oh, now, let me show you what we got ready for you. Come downstairs. Now, remember, I do not nor want to know what's going on down there. I will plead absolute stupidity. But if you need my help, anytime.
Okay,
count
I'm about
on.
To go.
Now, this place is fully operational, huh? I don't do the tax returns, and I don't deal with whatever goes on down here. Now, I'm just a club manager, but if you happen to, say, fill it with some, various products of your illicit businesses, I could probably help you sell them. All right, now, everything else on the computer over there and in the office. Shall we head upstairs?
Here's our private office. The computer where you'll run things, my desk is over here. Hear no evil, see no evil.
Good. All right. Let's go get a quick drinky at the bar.
Brave. Brave, mate. Think of nothing. Absolutely nothing. And brave. Ain't it amazing? Hello, Tone. Sniff.
Ah, no thanks. Hey, baby. 4 shots.
Good news. The big European is on the wing. Private, of course. Spared no expense, as you're paying. Well, it was a cheap plane, but whatever. Should we go and pick him up?
And when you get back, we shall have ourselves a little party.
Yeah.
Here's to Galaxy.
Woo! Yeah.
We'll see you shortly.
You all right, Laz?
A little fucked up.
All right.
Solomon's coming to LSO. Hey, hold on. Solly, I think we see your plane coming in. What do you mean he's missed the runway? No, he can't be passed out. Not with all them uppers in his system. Get up there and do something. Push some buttons.
Jesus, Dave, there's so many buttons.
Just press one. It's what you do for a living.
I'm a DJ, not a fucking pilot.
You've got this, my son. Make me proud.
Whoa!
That's not making me very proud.
Okay,
Don't worry, I'm back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got it.
Whatever you press before.
All right, okay, cool.
Don't press it again.
Proper bad juju, mate. We might be about to lose our DJ. Follow that private jet. Downtown, head downtown. Solomon, you're gonna need to get it together, old son. Where is the man I love? Cool as a cucumber, while the rest of us are losing it. Getting proper rowdy. That's the Solomon I need right now. The miracle worker. The man who saved my bacon and my soul. Take control, Sol. You've got this, boy. Lovely, lovely. You up there? Very nice. Now, you watch telly, don't you? Streaming, whatever. Then you've seen it done a million times. Grab the stick and act like you know what you're doing.
What?
Shit. You all right? Oh, thank God for that. Now, you know what not to do, okay? Point the stick again and keep the sky up there. The earth down here, eh? Check it, he's over Legion Square. Easy does it. All right, easy does it. Mellow vibes. Keep it proper mellow, mate. Fucking chill. Monday afternoon, on the beach, recovery mode. Dreamscape. Pan pipes. Know what I mean? Now give the pilot a kick, all right? Still out? Bollocks.
Hey, Solomon!
Bonjour, Dave. Where did you find the pilot?
Top of the range he was, son. No expense spared. Come here. I told you you were a miracle worker. Let's go work some more. Twat. Right, driver. Drive on.
Let's get to the club. Show him his digs. And here we are, mi casa, su casa, their casa. They don't know what they're in for.
Yo!
No.
All right, follow me. Right this way. Okay, make way for talent, celebrity a-walking. Hey, mind how you go, Twinkle Toes. Just down here. Here we go.
Very
watch
good,
out, old bean.
Solomon, hey. Baby, come here. Oh.
Yeah, sorry my flight was delayed. He's a little shaky, but he's gonna be all right.
I'm sorry I never met you, but I'm a massive fan. Massive fan.
Me too.
Solomon, B. Gates, Actung.
Yo, I've got some serious ED.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
Nah. No, EDM, EDM. I made a whole USB of tracks that I produced.
This is Laszlo.
Hi, 10. Too slow. Come, wait. Come on.
Right, shall we?
I'm a DJ, too. I spin a lot of birthday parties for kids to make extra money. Because I can't always pay my rent because I live in a mansion. I'm a baller. I'm not desperate. I'm a celebrity. People love me. Come on. I love big pretzels like you people.
Ah, here it is. We've done it. The party. We got the fucking party. We are the fucking party.
Excuse me.
Have a good time. Enjoy yourself. You deserve it. And downstairs, fully operational, whenever you want it.
Tony!
Hey, baby! That's a nice dress. The time is class of latex. Let's go!
Yes! 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 Jesus! Tonight, at the opening of Galaxy! Yeah, Los Santos has finally figured out how to party again. You're gonna join me, DJ Laszlo, in welcoming my very best friend. I discovered him in Ibiza, which is in the Netherlands. The set was amazing. He is starting his first ever residency in the United States in this club. All right? Please, all of you, give it up for the one, the only, Solomon! This guy. Let me know if you want me to MC.
Let me think about it.
Okay, great. He wants me to beatbox. I'm gonna fucking get laid. I'm gonna be down here with the chicks. Fucking grind it, bro. Molly, bro. Molly!
Thank you.
guys. Thank you for tuning in. This is Dark One. I got to run to the store and take care of a few things, but then I will be back. Stay tuned. Dark Menu's back up and going. Got 10 million stealth, 5 million stealth. We got add, remove, a few other things, fix Christmas, all that good stuff. But anyway, guys, thank you for tuning in. As always, it's Dark One. Much love. Until the next video. Deuces.